Tobias, you've come here at last, after all this time.
What do you mean?
Oh, I think everyone here knows of our tale.
What? I don't know you.
You don't remember any of it.
Remember what?
All of you, leave us. I want to give Tobias a crash course on our history. You're speaking to me now, Tobias, and I won't be ignored this time.
Who are you?
My name is Montague, and I am the superior of all Diesels. I realize I may not look the part, but that is due to what you did to me.
Me? Do what?
I am only a shadow of what I once was. A half-pariah of sorts. Once, I was strong and fast and reliable. A diesel locomotive. I was the pride of the line, and I always pulled the express. Often I would use my strength to help other diesels in need, and I gained a huge following because of it. These diesels, Atherton and Ludwig, are only two of many who became loyal to me, and they have remained loyal to this day. I was invincible. And then, one autumn 18 years ago, I was sent to work at a harbor where two steam tram engines worked. You were one of them.
That's impossible. I heard his memory is being brought to East Anglia meeting my coach.
Yes, well, terrible accidents do tend to happen at harbors, don't they? This harbor. One night, I was due to pull the express. So many people came to witness my power in action. When everything was ready, I stormed off. But you had been vain and tried to pull a train you didn't have the strength to pull. You were vain, and you stalled on the points just before the main line. By the time I saw you, it was too late. Somehow we survived, but both of us were mangled. We were nearly dead, but we didn't die. Some of the most brilliant minds in machine manufacturing took us in, and with you they saw potential. And they performed an experiment on you.
Experiment? Haven't you ever wondered why you're so powerful?
Those builders took part of my engine and implanted it in your body. And from that day, you were a hybrid of steam and diesel. Stronger and faster than both could ever be. It may have cost you your memories of your life up to that point, but oh, did the pluses outweigh the minuses. As for me, I wasn't anywhere near as lucky. I was put in this tank engine body. This old, creaking, dirty tin kettle! But it all boils down to it. They saved you and left me to rust. All they could talk about was their success with you. How special is that? I will take back my engine, and I will become the hybrid engine. And you will be left to rust in the sea where you belong. Lock him down. I have to prepare.